We're here at MFG Tech Day at KUKA Robotics USA headquarters. We're joined by partners in the industry, many customers from Michigan, Indiana, Ohio, Illinois, and into Ontario, Canada. The event takes place in our tech area, surrounded by our KUKA College, embedded right in where a lot of the training activities happens at KUKA, as well as all of our tech demos. When you come to this facility, you have an opportunity to see a wide breadth of those products, doing anything from part handling, palletizing, fast moving pick and place Delta robots, as well as metal joining applications and mobility applications. We're showcasing a lot of the technology where our robots complement many of the advanced applications that are used in both manufacturing, material handling, and advanced technologies. The centerpiece of today's event is a demo that showcases a KUKA robot using 3D bin picking, pulling parts out of a bin, placing them onto trays that will be eventually fed to a machine tool operation where a second KUKA robot will remove parts from these trays, process it through a CNC lathe, and then place it into an outgoing bin. The trays will be brought between the two cells using our KMP 1500, our AMR products. It's a demonstration to showcase continuous flow and operation using industrial robots and mobile robots at the same time.
Our tech center is actually here for customer demos. So if they want to do a proof of concept, maybe they want to see why KUKA, that's what that area is for. And we also work with tech partners to come up with new products and new ways of doing things inside that center. We have everything from cyber tech robots, the large Fortex, which would be 500 kilograms and up, Quantex, which is our flagship robot for spot welding and others, and some small robots for the education market. We're showing some arc welding applications, RoboTeam, our positioners, spot welding capabilities with RoboSpin, friction stir welding, and even a small robot to have people put their hands on it and move a KUKA around. KUKA's been around 127 years. There's a reason for it, and we started in welding, and we're here to keep thriving.
Here at KUKA Robotics headquarters in North America, we have an AMR, or Autonomous Mobile Robot Experience Center, where customers get a chance to see live demonstrations of our autonomous mobile robots running in production type settings. Here we're showing off three of our products, our KMP 600P, our KMP 1500P, and our KMP 3000P. This is our family of mobile platforms that we offer for manufacturing and industrial environments. What people get to see with our demonstrations here are our products running real live demonstrations, showing real industrial type applications. You'll see AMRs moving product just as they would in an actual manufacturing environment. We've set up this experience center and our competency center to be able to show these demonstrations and applications all throughout the year. So we have customers coming through our facility on a regular basis, getting a chance to really engage in discussions about automation technology, specifically how our AMRs can be used in production settings, how they can be used in a manufacturing environment.
Our philosophy has always been, we are more powerful working with partners, developing partnerships, both with tooling and technology partners that complement KUKA robots, but also the integration partners, the system partners, all supporting our end customer. And so the experience you get out of working with KUKA shows here at our facility. We value our partnerships, and that's on display here today at our Manufacturing Tech Day.
Industrial intelligence.